Hey guys, it's me back again with another reaction video on this channel. This time it's GWSN. I'm pretty sure this is not the group because there's another group with four letters, and I think it's something with WJSN, something like that. And they are called Cosmic Girls, right? So I think this group is called Girls in the Park, something like that. Yeah. So I never really listened to any of their songs, like intentionally. I think I heard some songs from them, like in videos here and there. But yeah, I'm pretty new to this group. I know it's a girl group. I don't really actually know which company they're on. Kiwi, I think, is this what it says? Yeah, anyways, this is the new song that came out 5 days ago, Red Sun, or 021, I don't know. And yeah, I just thought to check, I wanted to check this out because I'm here for new girl groups, and yeah, I just saw this pop up and why not. So if you want to support me, then please consider liking this video and subscribing to my channel. It helps me a lot, and it's only one or two free small clicks for you, so please do it if you can, and I hope you enjoy this reaction. Here we go. I hope I enjoy the song too, like I really want to go into more Kiwi pop, okay? Into more girl groups. Okay, right off the bat, one thing I have to say instantly, one thing that popped into my head instantly, is this hat and this, like, color scheme and just setting reminds me a lot of Dreamcatcher music videos. What is the most important to us currently? Okay. Okay, I don't know why, but that girl with, okay, probably because she has red hair, but that girl with the red hair jumps into my eye a lot, right off the bat. Like her attitude too, with her look. Like here. Look at the attitude. She is kinda trying her best. She is kinda trying to, I mean, she's kinda trying her best to perform here, I think. She's kinda trying to be badass, but she can't pull it off perfectly because it's probably not her style. This girl is just, like, kinda provoking. In a sexy, kinda cute way. This girl is also kinda trying to perform. And this girl is pretty, like, cute. But this girl, like, Jesus Christ, she's killed me twice already in 5 seconds. Like, god damn it, look at her look. Okay. Ooh, there was another girl behind her actually. Oh no, I see it. Okay, so there are 7 girls, right? Yeah. Okay. She's very cute too. Okay, I think she's a cute girl too. She just tried to be badass at the start. That girl in the front. This beat is pretty crazy. That's a lot of bass. Oh, that's cool. I wish there were like subtitles. Help sometimes. The whatever there was in there. Oh, this is her with the red hair. Oh. Oh my god. Tell me who that girl is with the red hair, please. She's definitely my instant bias, like, at least, maybe bias record if I find a real bias, but she's crazy. I love her voice, I love everything about her. Ooh, okay. This is kind of electronic summer dance beat. Pretty cool. Also, the chorus itself was like suited to that beat. Anyways, this location looks sick as fuck. But I'm very curious about this like setup. How they position it here? What's the word for that? The dance form? I don't know. But it's interesting. Like 3-3, and then just one random here. I guess they kind of have to do something, right? That look cool. Ooh. They lose a lot. Use a lot of green screen, I think, but they use it very well. Oh my god, her again. Not okay. Oh my god. God damn it! I love her! Oh my god, she has so much attitude, but not aggressive Forest Badass attitude. She has just a natural attitude. She's not trying hard to show it. She just has it, you know? That's very rare. Like, most are forcing it and it still looks good, but she really has it. Like, she doesn't have to do anything to do it. Like, another girl group member I know of who has that skill is Soyeon from Idol. That's why I love her so much too. Oh my god, she's a lot in the front too with the dances, and she's giving so much attention, like, not because of her hair only, but of what she does too. She's there again. Vocal. Ooh, she's cool too, and oh, I stopped right at the high note. Fuck me. Anyways, I like her hair. Like, damn, that's like black, brown, and blue. That's so cool, and on the top only kind of black brown. Maybe it's only brown and blue actually, but it kind of looks like here's brown, blue, and here's black, I think, right? That's so cool. Maybe it's a mix between the blue and the brown too, though, because it kind of faded out the blue. That's why it became black, maybe? Not sure. Maybe the other way around, too. I just think 1, 2, 3, I think, right? No, 1, 2, something else. Is this like this title backwards? Like 1, 2, 0? Maybe I'm reading too much into this. I really like this chorus, it's cool. They're not trying too hard. Like, okay, I have to say something about this after this. That's cool. Ooh, that was cool too. Okay. Wait, there's something, right? 10 seconds more? I guess not. No, it's just fading out in production credits. Okay. Anyways, please tell me who the girl of the red hair is, please. and I have to say, I just reacted to NCT Dream's Boom before this, and they're both similar in the way that the chorus is not forced. They're just very naturally giving off this vibe the song needs to give off. And it's very natural, it's really cool. Like, it makes it sound so not forced and so easy to listen to. That I really want to listen to it more, not necessarily because it's a good song or it's catchy, it's both that, but just because of the fact it's pleasant to listen to, I want to listen to it more. And that's very cool, there's not much songs like that, and it's very interesting that I now watched the second song like that in a row, and they both came out the past days. This came out 5 days ago, and I think NCT's song came out on the 25th, right? So 2 days later. That's very cool. Also boy and girl group compared to each other. So anyways, what do you think about this group? I actually really like it. It's kind of giving me GFriend vibes. Maybe it mixed between kind of like GFriend and Promise 9. It's maybe a bit of a stretch, but like in terms of their style, the music video and also, they'll look a bit older, only a little bit. Maybe I'm wrong, though. And yeah, just attitude and I don't know, just the way it seems like they have a lot of experience. That's kind of the GFriend thing I get here. And then the Promise 9 is kind of the chorus and just them having fun. And also kind of this quirkiness and the colors and stuff like that on their hair. And yeah, it kind of is a mix between these two, I think. It's really cool. I like them, actually. Yeah, let me know more about the group. Let me know if I should check out other songs of them, and if so, which songs. There's a chance that I have listened to a few of their songs by accident or just by chance. I think like their last comeback maybe, because I'm watching a chart, K-pop chart video channel kind of, and there's always the new songs. So before I did reactions, I watched that a lot. Now when I see a new song I want to react to, then I skip it. But before that, I haven't done it obviously because I didn't react. So I think I saw their last comeback there, but only like 15 seconds, so I can react to that as well. Anyways, I really like this actually, and let me subscribe to them, why not? It's the third mini album too. Mini album is always good because I think I will react to this. I will put this on my reaction list of on my reactions I want to do because I really like this song and I want to see how versatile they are and if there's just other songs I really like from them. So yeah, that's about it, guys. As I said earlier, if you like my reaction and want to support me, then please leave a like on this comment. Leave a like on this video, comment down below if you want, and also subscribe to my channel. It's only one free click and it helps me a lot to grow. And yeah, thanks for that. I really appreciate it and also appreciate it for watching my video. And yeah, I have a lot of other reactions if you want to check them out. If not, then see you at the next reaction, the newest one. And yeah, that's it for me. Have a nice day and see you next time. Goodbye.